3D Studio Max and RebusFarm. Our RebusFarm software is directly integrated into 3D Studio Max. You can open the Rebus setup window in several ways: via the menu RebusFarm, with the RebusFarm ribbon, or the buttons in your toolbar. Before submitting your render job, you should have finalized all settings in the render setup. The settings will be adopted by our render farm. Via the Rebus setup, you have access to all important functions for the upload. Priority in the queue, auto-starting the render process. Batch rendering. If you have activated this function, RebusFarm transfers the batch settings per view into a separate render job. This way, you can generate several render jobs from just one scene and with just one upload. Cost calculator. A rough cost estimation with our cost calculator, based on your own render parameters and your own PC. Render cost estimation. A more accurate cost estimation. It requires a partial rendering. The estimated costs will be displayed in the control center and you will receive them by email. We recommend to always use the render cost estimation before sending the entire render job to the farm. This is also for you to check if those first frames rendered correctly. Email notifications, if you want to be notified by email. Your scene will be checked before sending. You can do a quick check at any time to see if your scene can be sent to the farm. Infos, warnings, and errors are displayed in the RebusFarm messages window. If everything is okay, you can send your render job. Now RebusDrop uploads all required data automatically. Pre-upload before the final submission saves up to 90% upload time. In the control center, you can control and monitor all processes. After the upload, your render job starts automatically if you have selected the auto start function. Otherwise, you can start the render process manually in the control center later on. You can also follow the rendering process itself in the control center. Finished frames are displayed in the preview area and downloaded to the target folder by the RebusDrop. In the control center, you can also change the download settings, such as priority and destination folder. With the resubmit function, you can start a copy of a render job with different settings, without uploading the data again. Each new customer receives render points for free when creating a customer account. Just try it out. Do you have further questions? Our FAQ provides you with further answers. Our support team is also at your disposal.